jump if you have to saw off your arm or leg, making booby trap. Bushcraft, and how to determine if you're...
That's right, Chop. We're gonna fuck them up as soon as Trevor get here.
It was a bust, but trust us, this one is free.
Hey, man, me and Chop own these punks. We coming up to WH, north of Chumas.
All right, the O'Neill brothers are coming to us.
I think they was about to send one of them anti-tank rockers into your Vespucci condo when one of your roomies told them that you was gone.
Okay, so if you're on the WH, that means you'll be coming through Raton Canyon, right?
Shit, I guess.
Good! Me and MT are gonna take the company chopper and meet you there. Company chopper, yes, Michael, it's a tax write-off. Frank, you still there?
Yeah, I'm just about holding on to the road.
We're taking the chopper and we'll head you... Deal with these business-stealing pricks on the road.
Hey, dawg, can you, like, get on it? Because these dudes are rolling hard.
We're 5 minutes out from the chopper.
All right.
The reasons for engagement are unclear, but some in Congress will doubt the wisdom of allowing Meriwether to operate on U.S. soil.
Sound of...
Fucking elk! Elk! Shit!
Got your back, homie. Find
it. Oh, shit!
Trevor, man, shit. You there? There was a deer in the road, man. These motherfuckers crashed out.
They crashed? They dead?
Nah, they gone. They ran into the fucking woods, man. I need air support like right fucking now.
Don't worry. Incoming!
Incoming? Man, you're all business.
Here she is, the Biz Alley. Remember, she ain't mine. She's the company's. That's the boy wonder!
con game like this. We ain't found them yet.
Hear that, boy? We closing in.
Fucking Philip!
He there, Chop! Eat that bitch!
You ain't heard the last of the O'Neill.
Don't worry, I got you.
Last guy's done, homie.
All right! Stay there! We'll come down and pick you up.
I think that was Elwood, Walton, and Wynn who we killed.
Feel good, huh? Helping a friend in need?
Come on, Chopper. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Taking out some hillbilly crank dealers on a blood feud. That's what I live for.
Hey, Trev, man, we gonna borrow this and head back to town.
Sure.
Come on, Michael, man. I'll drop your ass off on the way back. Chopper, get in.
See you back at Castle Phillips, Mike.
Yeah, thanks for the warning.
Thank you.
Molester the molester, bro. We got ourselves that military hardware. It's parked out back in my office.
All right. We might be ready to move on this thing. Meet me up in the lab.
This is Mods of Grape Seed. Please leave a message.
This is Cletus. I got both hands on a gun right now, so...
Man, snacking and I ain't even high. Hello, who this?
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
No, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.